Snow plows are out this morning, but it's not plowing snow. They're plowing the flooded interstate on I-94 near Pewaukee. Check that out. I don't think I've ever seen that before. As they're trying to clear a flood that I think has been getting worse as we've watched it over the course of the morning. The interstate is closed eastbound on I-94. That's near County T. I'm not sure exactly what the best detour would be because there's also a power outage in that area.